Hey, what's going on, guys? It's I Am Beowulf back at it with another video. I'm on an RX PX 300, and I got my brother, Real Coochie Dad, right there. Yay! He's talking now!
Hey! No, I'm so sick. I had the flu or something, man.
Yeah, he had the flu. I told you, I told you in the video that he had the flu. That's how it seemed. But he's in my RX PX 300, and Memorial Day weekend, and this is what we're dealing with, weather. I don't know, it's a 0% chance of rain, and it's kind of funky. But we're gonna jet down this way. We got the drone. He's finally with me on this part of the river. He said he's gonna try to see if we can find the drone from the weeks ago when it crashed. And we're gonna see what we see and launch the drone and just have some fun. I guess like when I was getting this launched out, somebody came up to him or went past him and claimed that they had a GP1800 that could beat him, and then my brother challenged him and the guy wouldn't respond and rode away. So I don't know. So this is where it crashed. I think it's like right in there. All right, so it's right below this tree. Yeah. You keep that one in the center of the river. You jump on the back here. I bring you in close, or you just swim in. Yeah, like right underneath that tree. Well, you don't want to come in because there's, I don't know if you can see there, those, there are rocks. See like those rocks there? There is no way. I'll be stirring around here. It'll scare everything away. Like it has to be like right underneath that tree, like where all that, that brush is. I guarantee it'll be right underneath that tree. But I think how it landed, it'd be like right below there. What? I'll stay next to it, just... Are you gonna jump in? What? I don't care. We'll just use yours. I don't care. How? What? Just turn it off there and swim in. Because the current, don't get too close because the current will just push it to shore. Is it sandy there? No alligator. I guarantee nothing's right over there. I'm keeping an eye out. What? What? So I told you, you gotta be like careful. Like it has to be somewhere around that tree on, yeah, positive. It has to be somewhere around that on one side or the other because that's where it crashed. Yeah.
That's a fucking rope. Like a fucking alligator with name
positive. Because it's the only one that sticks out. What's that? Of what? Yeah, it's because it's right. Pretty positive. Did you? Yeah, you couldn't find a drone, it's gone. It's worth the look. It was worth the look, but it's gone. Yeah. The river owns it now. What's going on here?
What you gonna do when they come? out back home now. I figured out what the problem was, why the trailer lights, if you've seen past videos, weren't working. Is this, I pulled this out and yeah, it broke, so that makes sense why that one side isn't working. But it's the end of the video. If you haven't picked up any of your I Am Beowulf merch, I have a link at the top and the bottom. Got the hats, tank top, t-shirts, and hoodies. Pick up some. If you haven't followed me yet on Instagram, it's IAM_Beowulf. Man, I'm exhausted. We're going riding tomorrow, too. It's late. We got dinner on the way back. I'm exhausted. But yeah, there's also some new mods coming for the RX-TX, the RX-PX in future videos. But that's the end of the video. I'm tired. Let's call it a night. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.